dosto. Nana is helping me with the computer, so I can see if any of my friends sent me messages. It looks like someone sent me a question. Let's see what it says. Dear Asha, why does my stomach growl when I'm hungry? From GT. That is a great question. Let's find out what the answer is. The growling sound that comes from your stomach has a name. It's called borborygmus. Let's see what happens to food after you eat it. Food moves down to the stomach. This is a stomach. And this is the small intestine. The small intestine is where your food goes after it has been in your stomach. Digestion is when your body breaks down the food you eat. Broken down food is easier for your body to absorb and use. Your stomach is where your body starts to digest food. It gets turned into something called chyme. Chyme is a mixture of broken down food, water, and different liquids like stomach acid that are found in your stomach. At the bottom of your stomach is a valve. A valve is like a door that only opens one way. Chyme can go through this valve to get to your small intestine. This valve only lets a little bit of chyme go through at a time. Hey, that rhymes! To move chyme through the intestine squeezes or contracts. This squeezing is called peristalsis. Peristalsis is an important part of digestion. It keeps food moving in the right direction through the long way it has to go in the intestines. This wave-like squeezing is almost the same motion used by earthworms to move. As the food is squeezed and moved around, so is the air and gas in your intestines. Air being pushed and pressed makes noise. When your stomach and intestines have food and chyme in them, it's hard to hear that noise. If something making noise is covered, the sound is muffled and it's a lot harder to hear. What happens when you haven't eaten in a while? About 2 hours after your stomach empties, it sends a message to the brain saying it hasn't gotten food recently.
Hey brain, I'm empty!
The brain then sends a message to the body to start the squeezing motion of peristalsis. Hey digestive system, get to work! Then the stomach starts moving. And the intestines start squeezing. This helps move any chyme that was missed the first time around. The movement of an empty stomach makes you feel hungry. Without food and chyme to make the noises softer, you can hear the growling sound coming from your stomach and intestines loud and clear. This happens about once an hour until you eat again. If you have a question that you want me to answer, you can write it in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any Asha Love Science videos. I'll see you next time.